Yo, welcome back. So today we're going to be making a smooth trap beat, mainly because I've been listening to a lot of lo-fi and sort of chill hip-hop beats recently. I mean, I could make a lo-fi beat. I'm just feeling like a smooth trap beat. I'm gonna look up a Japanese jazz sample and we're gonna see what we can find. I am starting a new like chill channel. I've made a first beat tape. There's like 4 beats in it. This was like supposed to be the cover for the while the beats play. You know how like lo-fi channels do it? Just didn't do it for me, so I'm gonna sort that out. Maybe in the next video I'll leave a link or something. But yeah, now this is one of the beats I made. I'm just gonna show it quickly. Just something really satisfying about near the end. All right, listen to this guitar. All right, anyway, let's go on the internets and let's go find a sample. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you. Japanese jazz. I'm gonna look up a playlist just because I don't want a 40 minute jazz video. And let me just scroll randomly down. Something that's maybe like 3 minutes. Let's just click this. Wow, okay. I think I've just found my new favorite style of music. Oh my god, that's very nice. Now we're gonna go on to pretend you did not see this. How did this get here so quick? All right, let's turn it down. Let's find a bit we like. Oh, I cut it here. Yo, I'm gay, yo. That is amazing. Really long. Mostly the same throughout. Wow, it's like a trap beat. Let's record this into Edison and we're just gonna go stupid. It's gonna be a trap beat though, so. It's crazy how this was the first sample I clicked because I did it randomly. So that obviously it says a lot about the genre of Japanese jazz. What kind of beat am I going for? I said smooth trap, didn't I? But this is more like a baby no money, like, you know, that sort of like 4 to the floor kind of funky. We're going funky. Fast. Yeah. Now, de-pitch it. That's not it. I need it to connect just so I can get the feeling of when it drops. I'm just trying to get that right feeling, the right pitch. Yeah, I'm a bad little bitch. I'm a dick, I'm a boss. I think that's it. I'm gonna loop it so I have a nice looped intro. Ah, shit, what are we calling it? Lub. That's right. Now it's time to ruin it. Take the low end out because we're going to add that back in later. Isotope vinyl. I'm going to see if putting a bit of wobble on it, like pitch. What's it called? Pitch modulation? D-pitch? Warp depth? Or a bit of compression, just sort of bring the peaks down. Time to put a little drum beat on it now. I don't think I'll be adding much to this beat. But that's the joy of sampling. They can do the work, not you. Let's find some drums. Go back to this knockoff kit again. Actually, no, Punsalan. He made a kit and it's got a really good kick in it. Chris Punsalan. There's a really good kick. Where to find a good snare? Come on, need the hat in. Groovy snare, ghost noting shit. Oh, did you hear that? Time to use my favorite hat from a Mac Miller kit. Bido mixing. Sidechain. Sidechain it. I'm trying to think of what bass I want. Do I want a really busy, funky bass, or do I just want an 808? I'm gonna have to get a very busy bass. I always like putting a bit of chorus on like my certain bass runs. And so if I put one right here, why do I sound like a fucking smoker? When it does come in on the verse, I'm just going to make it all chorused up. When it comes back in. Done. How easy was that? I'm going to add a bit more percussion, actually. I want like a bit. So like after these 8 bars, I'm then going to add like maybe a cowbell and some more percussion. Like, I think I need a percussion pack.
I've got all these drums, but I don't know where to look.
You know what I mean? Dong. Just going to add this sound in. I'm going to find a cowbell from a stock drum kit because I know they have them. Let me just mix the percussion in real quick, make it sexy. Make a little intro bit for the intro. Voila, final beat. A nice Japanese funk sample beat. Yeah. I'm gonna show you the finished project now. Thank you for watching. Adios. Arigato. Goodbye.
Yo, yo, yo. I'm here today to tell you about my mad story in Japan. You know, Japan is all about the respect. Let's go. Bitch, everything designer. Fuck did you say this? Japan, not China. Are you in trouble? Heard you doing mad crime. For the last time, my dude, this is mine. Make your mind up, plane is leaving now, so I better get a ride up. Load up, everybody here in the neon lights. I see y'all sights, there'll be no fights. Everybody gonna be alright, and as the dreams keep coming, I'ma fade to the night. Take a little puff in the clouds, and I'm floating so high, man, I am high as a kite. Ooh, yeah, once we arrive, there's a Uber. Driving through the streets, and the streets be glowing. All this is a lie, so I best be going. Goodbye.
Fibonacci sequence.
I have made a severe and continuous lapse of my judgment, and I do not expect to be forgiven.